Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fit and fine. So dear students, let us continue with subject verb agreement. So as of now we have discussed all the rules, almost all the rules regarding subject verb agreement. A few are left, so let us finish this chapter today. Next rule, a collective noun generally takes a singular verb, a collective noun generally as it cannot be seen here. Generally takes a singular verb. A collective noun generally takes a singular verb. When the subject stands for the collection, in case subject stands for collection. Collective noun generally takes a singular verb when subject stands for a collection, but if subject stands for individual, then it takes plural verb. Okay, a collective noun generally takes a singular verb when subject stands for collection, but if subject stands for individual, then it takes plural verb. Okay, so let us understand with the help of examples. The whole class is absent. The whole class is absent. So here it shows a collection, whole class. That is why it is followed by singular verb. Next example. The mob has dispersed. The mob has dispersed. Mob stands for a collection. That is why it is followed by singular verb has. The gentry is sitting on the chair. The gentry is sitting on the chairs. The gentry is sitting on the chair. Now, here these are stands for, these subject stand for as a collection, so that is why it is followed by singular verb. So now let me write the examples of another type, when subject gives the sense of individualness. The jury has 4 members. The jury has 4 members. So here it gives the sense of individualness. That is why it is followed by. Next one. The jury have different questions. So the jury has 4 members. It refers a collection. Earlier I said it gives a sense of individualness by mistake. Okay. The jury, it's a collection. All the jury members are here. Okay, the jury has 4 members. But if we say the jury have divided in their opinion. The jury have divided in their opinion. So here jury gives the sense of all the jury members individually, because their individual decision is different. Okay, so that is why it is followed by a plural verb. It does not give us the sense of a collection. It gives the sense of individualness. The jury has divided in their opinion. So their opinions were not same. They were divided. Each member of jury is having different opinion. So that is why here have is used, and here it shows a collection. That is why here has is used. Okay, dear students. So let me rub it and write down the next rule. So now let me write down the next rule. Which is regarding relative pronoun. A relative pronoun must agree. With its antecedent in gender, number and person. With it antecedent in number, gender and person. A relative pronoun must agree with its antecedent with number, in number, gender or person. Okay, dear students, for example, it is he who is to blame. It is he who is to blame. So is has been used according to he. So relative pronoun, a relative pronoun must agree with the its antecedent. So he is the antecedent of who, and this verb is used according to he. So this verb must agree with the antecedent of this relative pronoun, which is he here. Okay. Next, it is they who are to blame. It is they who are to blame. So here are according to they, antecedent of this relative pronoun. Okay, so a relative pronoun must agree with the antecedent in with its antecedent in number, gender and person. Okay, more examples. It is you who are to blame. It is you who are to blame. It is you who are to blame. Okay. Now let me rub it and write down the next rule. Regarding subject verb agreement. Okay. So dear students, here I am going to write some incorrect sentences and you will be correcting them. Later I will write answer, then you will have to match. Okay. Let us do the exercise. Correct the following sentences. Correct the following sentences. Sentence 1. 2,000 rupees are a good sum. 2,000
thousand rupees are a good sum.
Second one, the king and poet are here. The king and poet are here.
The king and poet are here.
Next one, the father with his sons were present there.
The father with his sons were present there.
Next, he as well as his parents are illiterate.
He as well as his parents are illiterate. Number five,
bread and butter are my only food.
Bread and butter are my only food.
Okay? So these sentences are wrong. There are errors regarding subject verb agreement. Let us correct them. So 2000 rupees is a good sum. It should be is, because when a plural noun expresses any quantity which is taken as a whole, in that condition it should be singular. Okay, the king and poet is here. The king and poet is here because here it refers to the same person. The same person is king as well as poet. Okay, so when two subjects are connected by and one is preceded by conjunction the, and they refer to the same person, in that condition they followed by singular verb. The father with his sons, so when two subjects are connected by with, in that condition singular verb is used, so that is why was should be there. Okay, he as well as his parents, when two subjects are connected by as well as, then verb must agree with the first subject, so it should be is here. He as well as his parents is illiterate. Bread and butter are my only food. So bread and butter, it refers to a single dish, so that is why it should be bread and butter is my only food. Let me rub it and write down more sentences. Next, either you or your brother have done this.
Either you or your brother have done this.
Seventh one. Either of these two boys are guilty.
Either of these two.
Next, the jury were of one mind.
The jury were of one mind.
Nine. Gulliver's Travels are an interesting book.
Gulliver's Travels are an interesting book.
Tenth one, neither you came here nor your brother did.
Neither you came here nor your brother did.
Okay, so let us correct them one by one. Either you or your brother has done it. Because if two subjects are joined by either, neither, either or neither nor, they take singular verb. So that is why has here. Either of these two boys is guilty. According to the same rule, the jury was, because it has been represented as a collection. Gulliver's Travels, it is the name of the book. Even if it is plural, singular verb will be used here. So neither you came nor your brother did. So your place of did is incorrect. It should be after nor. Okay. So neither you came nor did your brother. Okay. So I hope you all have done the correction and matched it. I'm going to rub it and write down more sentences for you. Next, 11th one, A large number of people was present there.
A large number of people was present there.
A large number of people was present there. Okay. So large number of people, 11th one, let me write all then. Till then you keep doing the correction. 12th, the majority of the applicants is girls.
The majority of the applicants is girl.
The news from the war front are not encouraging.
The news from the war front are not encouraging.
None of them are right. Next, 15. What I say and do is none of your business.
What I say and do is none of your business. Okay?
So let us correct them. A large number of people,
it is plural, so that is why, were present there.
The majority of the applicants, here it is plural,
that is why it should be girls,
are girls. Okay, the majority of the applicants are girls. The news from the war front, so news is singular, it seems to be plural, but it is singular in sense, plural in form, so that is why it should be is here. None of them, so with none we use singular verb, so that is why there should be is. None of them is right. What I say and do, so what I say and do are none of your business. Okay, so it's all about subject verb agreement, dear students. From next class, we will discuss examination type questions from various sample papers. In grammar, we have discussed all the things. Now it's time to practice. It's time to practice sample papers. So from tomorrow, from my next video, and even in online classes, we have started practicing sample papers. First, we will be practicing grammatical question as questions from literature we have practiced earlier, and unseen passages are not possible. So already I have shared a supporting material with you. From there, you can practice unseen passages. Okay, and rest, each and every question will be practiced in online classes as well as in videos. So thank you students for watching this video. See you tomorrow.